previously on Grandia.
I'm sorry. Shame on me. Wait, no, it's not Gadwin's fault. I'm the one who's supposed to be paying more attention. I'm her big brother, after all. So, I didn't realize how tired you were getting. Even though she's just tired, there shouldn't be any more. There should be no more of this for her. She should stay here to recuperate. Say, Justin, listen, I'm fine now. I can go on a, you know, that place. So we'll wait until you're all better before getting the teleportation orb. But, yeah, okay, I was thinking the same thing. So we'll just take it easy for today. This is not just one day. She must rest until the next full moon. That's very specific. Okay, well then we'll stay until then. After all, we can't leave Kid like Sue behind all by herself, can we? Kid? I'll just wait here, Justin. You guys should go. You heard me. You know how much I hate being treated like a kid. So listen to me. Go with Gadwin. I'll be fine all by myself. I understand, Sue. We should respect your feelings. Let us go, Justin. It's what Sue wants. What's the matter, Sue? Why the long face? We were all worried about you, you know? No, I'm not sulking or anything. I'm fine now. Go to the mysterious vanishing hill or whatever.
And now...
Hello, you beautiful magical creatures. NecromanticWater here, and thank you for joining my playthrough of Grandia. Last time, we got to this mysterious hill to get a teleportation orb. And at the same time, Sue has left our party because she is exhausted and cannot continue. And now we're going to continue going through this mountain and hopefully getting this mysterious orb. Oh, no, no. Screw off, you not manta rays. Aw, damn it. Really? Okay, that is in fact the stone, I guess. Yes, that is also in fact the stone. You know what? Each time I keep finding these mana rays, I keep getting these, like, bomb items. I should just use them just to get them out of my inventory. Oh. I wanted to look away. I mean, I'm not complaining. I use... Oh. Okay. Fuck it, we ball. Another massacre machine. Oh, this one has more HP too. Wow.
Ha! Chill out.
Oh, you bastard. Less defense, because that did not as much as it should. It could have.
Ha! Dragon King Slice!
Hmm.
wind, blow them away!
I don't know why I used one there. Plus, that did not. No! I should have used a heal instead of. Oh, thank you. You canceled me. For once, I'm glad I just got canceled. Because that way, instead of using wind, I can use a heal. I mean, granted, I can also do Athena too, but that's.
Oh, flame burn him!
Actually, I haven't noticed if he. Or if they heal only a flat amount with the spell, regardless of what level. Or if he does, in fact, heal more. Actually, don't I have... Yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and use a healer plus. Never mind, Justin's probably dead here. Oh, I'm glad I used plus, because I'm gonna need it. A healer plus! That is definitely a healing spell.
Oh, flame burn him.
Excuse you? He missed. I mean, I guess I shouldn't complain that the enemy missed his attack, it's just weird that he missed. Actually use this. Let's lower your defense. Make it where you'll do more damage. That in fact lowered defense. I need to delay you because your AoE, it's not mine. Only I'm allowed to do AoE. Oh, I was like, that's gonna be close on who does what first. Yay, her earth leveled up. No, he wasn't able to stop it. No, you rude person, you. It's not nice. Wait. Stupid eye.
Chill out.
Oh, there she goes.
This'll teach you.
No, he's gonna use. Oh no, he's about to just heal so much HP. Probably.
See my power.
No. Yay, my water leveled up. That's nice. Oh, and my wind. Hell yeah. No, I think he's about to get this heal. Yeah, pin. How much are you healing for? 200! Aww. Ugh. The sadness is real. Just like the 1P.
Ha! Chill out!
Okay. We do that. Tina, you would heal yourself. Because you're about to die, probably.
Now you'll be okay.
Flying dragon slap.
I still can't tell if, like, you get different amounts of healing depending on the level of the spell or not. Because I'm pretty sure if Justin healed her, he would have also healed for 42. No. Stop your AoE magic shenanigans. I'm supposed to be the AoE shenanigan mage. Thanks. That hit her. That's so rude. Honestly, I probably should have just had her using ice as well throughout that battle.
Like master, like man.
Yay. Achievement get, apparently. You've gotten strong, Justin. You really are something. I've seen you grow strong in such a short while since I first met you. Aww. Gosh, Gadwin, you're embarrassing me. Oh, it's gonna end badly. Oh, am I supposed to push these in the right order, but this is a reset one? No. Oh. I'm not entirely sure what I did there, but okay, it worked. Is this the orb that focuses the spirits? You got the teleportation orb. Let's get back quickly. Sue must be getting really tired of waiting. Justin, I wonder if it's alright to continue an adventure like this. What do you mean? The physician like Dr. Alma might not always be with us. Even if we go across the Sea of Mermaids, there's still danger ahead. If anything happens to Sue, I... It is alright, Fina. Justin understands too. Yeah... I would assume he understands the situation, having to deal with his little sister, potentially something happening. Alrighty, I shall meet you back in Dite Village. Okay. I am finally back, and let's go help our friend Osu. Hopefully she's not hurt. Dr. Alma, we're back. We're back, Sue. Are you better now? This is a medical clinic. Can you keep the noise down, please? Sue has been anxiously waiting for you, Justin. She wants to talk to you privately. Don't worry, we got the teleports down. Let's cross the mermaids. See you, mermaids. Justin, I've decided to stop adventuring until I become an adult. Sue, what are you saying? Didn't you get all better here? Are you sick or something? You do not get the point. Physically, she has made a very good recovery. But if she continues with adventuring, she'll become exhausted again. Even if you take it easy on her, she'd still be worn out again eventually. Yes. Yes. She seems well again now, but she is still quite frail. Yeah, that's right, just like Dr. Alma said. Wait, just a second here, what's wrong with everybody? She's our friend, our companion, right, Sue? You're feeling fine again, huh? No, I've already decided I'm not going on adventures. Art? Sue? Okay, so here's what we'll do. I'll stay with Sue until she's fully ready to go with us. That would take years. You said it, Sue. Justin, you can't do anything without me, you remember? I'll put my adventures on hold, too. No way! Justin, you have to continue. I say so, okay? Justin, you're a true adventurer. No matter how hard I push myself, I can't keep up with you. Don't you understand that, Justin? It should be so obvious to you. But we can't just leave you here all by yourself. In Dite, we believe it is best to leave if those who are sick to go back to their hometown. To Parm? We can use the teleportation orb. What? This orb, we can use it to go anywhere we want in an instant, so we should have Sue use it. No, Justin, if I use it, how will you cross the Sea of Mermaids? Are you sure, Justin? The orb can only be used once, right? That's right. We can only use it once. So we should use it for the best reason. Right now, I can think of no better reason than out to. Justin. Look, we'll be fine, okay? Difficult crossings are just what an adventurer should expect. And like you said, I'm a true adventurer. Justin, you're right. Let's do it. Alright, we're off to the mysterious Vanishing Hill. And then a difficult crossing. Excuse me, I should say my goodbyes here, Sue. Huh? You can't send me off, Gadwin? It's just that I have another matter to attend to. We'll meet again. I'm looking forward for when you become a pretty young lady yourself. Sure, I will, and then I'll be sure to come visit you, Gadwin. Justin, I must ask you to see her off for me. I will wait at the end of night. I was right. This is in fact probably why I was told to not give any magic to Sue, because she, I guess, gets sent back to Parm for the rest of the game. That is awkward to finesse selecting that. Alrighty, is this where we need to be? Because I did see this as I was coming back to... I guess I put the orb here. Here goes, Sue. Bless ancient technology. Ancient civilizations. Wow, it's Parm! It's been a while! Incredible. You really can't go where you want. Justin, don't be selfish and cause Palm too much trouble, understand? Let's see, your handkerchief in your pocket. Always, and your toothbrush. Well, Justin, you'll be alright, even without me. Justin, Fina, I guess this is farewell. Be well, you two. But Sue, will you really be okay alone? I could go back with you. No way! You promised, didn't you? You gotta continue your adventure. I'm ready to go. And when we get back, we'll eat lots of Aunt Lily's cooking. Right, Puffy? Sue, you act like nothing is wrong, but me, I am...
Surprised no voice acting.
Would the music change? Justin, it's not like that at all. It's okay, Sue.
Goddamn. It feels... Chop my damn stuck. Break out. Oh, and then they play a sad piano too. My weakness. Fuck.
Ah, that was a sad piano. It's okay, Sue. Don't be silly. Don't try so hard.
Get on, Tear 9. Ah, no, I can't continue.
Fuck, crying.
Sad.
Yes, you see right through me, Fina. I didn't wanna be crying.
Fuck. Last time I saw you.
No. Fuck, look at me cry. Don't worry, Sue. You don't have to hold it in.
Yeah.
You're right back to Palm.
And I love, right?
Tina! Always, 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 I want to be with you. Always. Peter, can you go walk on by Justin's side? I wish I could go too. You will.
God damn it, quit changing the damn music to be sadder and sadder! I'm already at my limit. I can't keep going.
Bro, I'm gonna be an ugly crying mess.
No matter how far apart we are, your spirit will be with us all the time.
Isn't that right? Right.
I promise you. We'll meet again. And Justin and I will be together. Justin, you and I will be together again. Thank you, Fina. Have to come see me. Until then, you two have to continue with the adventures. It's a promise. Okay, this is it. Say, look, look. Well, I want you to remember me as I am now, both of you. If you don't remember me as I am now, you won't recognize me when I'm a beautiful lady. So, bye-bye.
Hang in there. Be sure to follow your dreams, Justin, and find the igloo.
Thanks.
Oh, damn. Oh, the feels.
The feels are strong today. I was not expecting this.
Justin, we keep this here off.
And yet,
feels like she's seeing us off. Yeah, I know. Sue.
All right, let's cross the Sea of Mermaids. I'll show you. I promise, Sue.
Look, Sue, I promise I'll see the mermaids. I'll go see those mermaids for you. Alright, let's go back to diet. Oh my god. Has she gone home? Yeah, I saw her off. Well, a man must learn how to handle the bars. When you can handle the hard stuff like that, you're a real man.
By the way, I was thinking about crossing the Sea of Mermaids with you.
Oh yeah, really?
Yeah, when you finish getting ready, once you have enough rest, come see me. I'll be waiting for you.
Yes, Fina, we're gonna cross the Sea of Mermaids. Gadwin has been very thoughtful of us. We'll have to thank him. Let's go to Gadwin's place once we finish getting ready for the voyage. And with all of that, this is a good starting point for now. I hope everybody had a good time. Tell me in the future, please like, comment, and subscribe, and try to stay fabulous.